The world is facing a number of inexorable megatrends at the moment. Increasing population, urbanization, changing demographics, all the while being faced with increasing demands for water, food, and energy. MWH, as part of its vision of building a better world, has been at the forefront and will continue to be at the forefront of providing solutions and outcomes for our clients to meet those challenges.
In engineering, we've long known for decades now that information is the true backbone of asset management all the way through our project life cycles and even the asset life cycles.
At the beginning of a project, we have a chance to set up a 3D model and smart tools to allow us to manage information through the design phase, which can be used at concept and detailed design phases. It can incorporate GIS data, survey data, and vendor information.
The three-dimensional model gives people that buy-in and understanding of it before it happens out on the construction site. So looking at a 2D drawing versus a 3D model, I don't know how many drawings you'd have to have of 2D drawings to understand that three-dimensional model, but by having it here before it all goes out on site, everyone has an understanding of what it's going to be before it even gets out on the construction site.
What I love about the model is it's a great tool for client reviews, internal design reviews, and hazard workshops. It gives you a good sense of spatial awareness for operation and maintenance issues, as well as giving you a sense of scale.
Here at MWH, we're very lucky to have a team of visualizers that have come from the gaming industry. That's really allowing us to move our virtual reality offerings much, much further forward than we ever dreamed of, really. So when we're offering things like virtual reality with the Oculus Rift to our clients, they're really engaging with that. It's just allowing us to solve some of those problems that we've never been able to do before.
I am currently working on a project where we have a very small site. We have temporary works, we have permanent works, and shared platforms and 3D technology has enabled us to coordinate those as best as possible.
During construction, we really take hold of that information that's been carefully presented and packaged. Especially because it's now in a digital format, we can very easily and efficiently transfer that data to other parts of the construction activity.
By using these technologies and 3D models, we can have a much better understanding of the asset and outcome, and therefore present it back to the client with more effective cost management, time management, and quality management.
Once we get to a point where the assets have been commissioned and handed over, there's an opportunity for our clients to leverage the large volume of information that has been compiled over the course of the project.
This is really to streamline that transfer of information from the design and construction data repository to an asset management system.
From capture, analysis, management, and delivery of information, really in any digital form, we will always rely on human interaction with technology to optimize its application.
I think the days of sifting through numerous folders and operation and maintenance manuals, manually transferring maintenance information from the design phase to asset management systems, those days are numbered.
In the UK, we're seeing a lot of joint ventures, more and more partners within these contracts. These technologies and shared platforms are the only way for us to collaborate properly with our clients and move forward in joint venture practice.
The technologies available today are advancing ever more quickly. Their ability to track live assets and push information back is really nothing short of phenomenal.
For us, BIM and information doesn't start and stop at design. It doesn't stop at the end of the project or the project handover. It's very much a life cycle process.
MWH is where we align human vision with technology. Come join us.